Tonight we're learning police have identified the person found dead in Folsom Lake earlier this month. The body was found near Rattlesnake Bar. The person ID'd as 27-year-old Natalee Heilaman from San Francisco. She was listed as a missing person out of Nevada County earlier this year after jumping from the American River Bridge in Auburn. No foul play is suspected.